is the night of the people who think the concert should begin when it was supposed to begin. I live in fear of death. Every minute of every day, I worry a little bit more about the end. And tonight, we have the fearless generation. These are people who ride skateboards and these bicycles with the wheels that are this size and go at Mach 4 and uphill. This is the trampoline generation, as you've read about in popular culture magazines. Yeah. Magazines tell you about fans and pianos and loud pianos. The concert will have two halves of roughly equal size, roughly 45 minutes apiece. There is no smoking allowed in this room until the last piece of the second set. So I leave it for you with programs to cue the people around in the shag. There is a large movement of human beings that will take place at about the point where you turn the pages. Like a nice ice flow, which is a good image for this evening. You should move out there for Stan Weinitz and Christina Kösel's pieces, which take place in the foyer. And then there is a last minute addition of a short videotape by Matthijs de Breng that will finish the first set out there. Then you can smoke. And you can drink. Which seems to be the primary occupation of the people who ride the skateboards and the bicycles with the small wheels. And then we will reconvene in this room for the brilliant pop shots of tape, which will be accompanied by live speaking by each of the performers responsible for said tape. This is what we call live performance. And I think that's it. Enjoy yourselves. Don't forget.
zero.